dead.
I've got news for you, Jin. Your father smelled, and he always smelled. Hey, everybody, welcome back to Dead Island on the PS4. Yeah, no, I heard screams in the lab.
You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go!
Jesus Christ. Is this because I insulted Jin? I apologize. I didn't mean to do it. Hey, guys. I hope that intro was a little bit rushed. Welcome to Dead Island on the PS4. This is probably the final episode. This is probably the last episode of this whole series. There is the DLC to do, and since we have a couple more days until Resident Evil 5 re-releases, I think we're probably gonna do it. Okay, 208 meters. See you in a bit, Moen. You take care of her, okay? You only beat her a little. You only beat her a little, because she's kind of annoying, so I don't really care. Actually, I don't condone violence against her, okay, Moen, actually. I was lying. Moen there with his cigarette. Okay, I guess we could fast travel to the laboratory. Or maybe it's not gonna let us fast travel there. Oh, it did! Okay. So we didn't get to see the- oh no, we did. Ah. Things seem even more wrecked than before. It seems lifeless. Oh shit. Oh god, guys, I think something happened. Hello.
I kill you!
That's not how you pronounce words, Jan. I get she's not from wherever countries speak the language I speak. Oh god, that's some machete though. Look at that, the Tijuana machete. I really like the weapons in this game, just because the upgrading system in this game is actually like, I think it's like all really simple to understand, but makes you feel like you have a really powerful weapon, even then you might not have a really powerful weapon. Oh, you were the guy who sold me stuff. You were like the only cool guy in the whole game. What the fuck? How'd you get a weapon? Holy shit. Oh god, I know what this has, we have to do something. But it's not gonna be what they think it's gonna be. We have one Molotov. Okay, we're not gonna need this, who cares. Let's replace the... let's place this and just go for it. Oh god, I gotta take out my machete. Did you see that? Did you see that, Yerma? That wasn't so bad. Fucking bitch. It just slightly hurts, but it's killing me. Oh, come on. That's my own fault. I'm not gonna actually complain about that. That was completely my own fault. So guys, if you've been watching this series from the start, there's a few people that have. Can you tell me what your favorite moment so far of the series was? Or if there was not a favorite moment, who was your favorite character that we've encountered? Or maybe who was your most hated character you've encountered? We all know we hate Jin. I actually remember a while back I played The Walking Dead Season 2 on stream. On a stream, and I should stream more, but I just... the energy to do so. But I always laughed at it so much because... We all universally hated this one girl. What's wrong with you? I need to get something. What happened to Dr. West? That seems like the antidote. What happened to Dr. West? Oh shit, I release it from here, do I? Release Yerma with a computer, okay.
I thought I was going to die.
It's okay, Yerma.
He took my blood once. Then again, and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city. To go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
West is dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait, What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise my Emily isn't gonna make it.
What about my Yerma? What about my Yerma? It's right here. There we go. I got it. Hey. Hey. You're about to leave the island. Once you travel to prison, you won't be able to go back. Make sure you're ready to continue. Are you sure you want to leave the island 100%?
Thank God. Now take it and don't bloody lose it. I'm waiting for you on the prison island. Hurry.
Okay. Okay. Oh, wow. Are those things real? Oh, they put them on the prison islands, do they? So, like, if you try to escape, they'll blow up if you go near them. I think they're like proximity mines, maybe?
I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long. If we lose cont, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you can't. The prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
That was, that was incredibly easy. I should conduct more prison breaks in the future. The final act, guys, I believe. Act 4, yes, it's the final act. Chapter 16, the final chapter as well. I think we'll be able to get through this, in this episode. I'm actually fairly sure we'll be able to get through this in this episode. I don't have...
Keep all quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these mokes.
Okay. Hey, Moen said we should stay quiet because you're a bunch of mokes. He said you're smelly mokes. Isn't that right, guys? Hey, what the where's my friends?
Okay, bro. They're helping me get past these dead fuckers. Where's Titus at?
Everybody's in the canteen, bro. Safest place here, right?
Thank you, Moke. Moker. Two mokes. That should be a new TV show. The two mokes. Who the fuck are you? You look like... Wait, you're the guy who helped us... You're Jin's dad! It's... No, that's not Jin's dad. Sorry, Jin's dad had a beard. You must be Jin's dad's brother. I love that they reuse faces in this so much. It actually makes me really happy.
Yo, man. You think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Look at a fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, well, shit, she fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bruh?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize thee?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
Dwight? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal.
One thing I've kind of noticed about looking at this is that, they've kind of spent a lot more time working on the actual, the prison area than most of the underground areas we've been to. Like, the sewers all look the same, but this looks completely different to any other indoor area in the game, which kind of shows me that they kind of wanted this game to be remembered, I guess, in the last couple of hours. But it just looks cool. I don't know, I like the whole prison feel. I never liked Prison Break, but I like the idea of missions being in a prison. It adds that whole, kind of feeling of unknown, I guess. Oh god, who remembers this kind of thing from I think it was Outlast, I think it was, when the big piggy thing would like jeez, what are we gonna do here? Would actually just like rip things apart in front of us all. Who the fuck's there? Oh, it's just it's a ram. Can we actually do something from up here? We probably could, but there's not much of a point. I think for the moment we can avoid him. Only fight what you have to fight in this game. Oh fuck. I forgot these guys are immune to machete kills. Not really. I took a short break to watch Game of Thrones, not gonna spoil it, but it was cool. Oh god, what am I swinging at air for? I should have realized that like an hour ago that I was swinging at air.
You need to unlock doors. Go to the control room and figure it the fuck out.
I love that you're like talking in like, it's not even your accent, you're talking like a dope. Like you don't even have the right grammar to talk to people with. But you're saying I'm the one who needs to figure something out. I think you need to figure yourself out, to be honest, sir. Not judging, but hey. Just saying, you know, maybe work on that grammar, okay? So people won't hate you in the future. Because I already hate you. Oh shit, we have to go down. Okay, I can do this. Who's in here? Oh, you tried to do a jump scare, it's fine. Close this door. You're locked in here with me now, brothers. You're locked in. Does it feel good? Probably feels terrible being locked in with me. Swinging as well as I can, let's drink that energy drink. Okay, here it is. What do we have to do now, though? Turn off the alarm. Oh, that would be a problem. You guys weren't here before. Oh, no, you probably were actually here before. I didn't go this way. Wait, the alarm's down here? Leave me alone. I gotta turn off the alarm. More of you guys are gonna come. Okay, gotta get in here and close the door. Whew. That was a close one. Who's coming out here to scare me? Nobody? Okay. Oh, here it is. That wasn't too bad. Oh, we actually have to escort someone now. That's terrible. Let's get out the assault rifle. Assault rifle? Let's get out that assault rifle. I was just making fun of someone for their grammar, and I fucked up myself, so... Oh, shit, up here. We're gonna have to get through a ram, and I do not like getting through rams. Let's see if there's anything in here. No, not really. There's probably no point looking for these.
Let's go. And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do.
No, I don't. I don't know what to do.
Let's do this, brah.
Why would you say that? Okay, so we gotta do these stuff so we can get into Block C. When really, like, I have enough guns and weapons that I could kill everybody and then torture the one guy who knows how to get into Block C until they let me into Block C. But no, we should do menial tasks for them, because that's how things work nowadays. Okay. Wait, red means we have to kill. I should probably save this. Get out my gun. Look, there's the death. Are you coming? Come on. I got a 1,000 damage freaking pistol. Shit. This might be trouble.
I did some damage.
Shit. Yeah, Jan. Yeah, you say that. That's what I know. She's like at the end of like a playthrough of, or not a playthrough, what would you call it? She's right at the end of playing Call of Duty with her friends, and she's like, they're like, oh, you did nothing, Jan. I did some damage. There's a ram. Let's kill these guys up here. Please come here so I can kill you before the ram comes. The ram cannot see us fighting. The ram gets jealous. Shit. This might be a big problem. Come here, sir. I got something to show you. I'm gonna trade. Oh shit! My microphone fell. That's in slight. Where'd you go? Oh, he's coming down. Okay. Okay, we don't have to kill the ram. Go, run. Run. The ram's coming. Randy the ram. I gotta fix my microphone, guys. Sorry about that noise there, guys. That was terrible.
That's a big mother.
There we go.
Better take him down before some of his friends show up.
It's like he's like a child. Oh shit, daddy, that's a big guy. You gonna get him for me, daddy? Ah, fuck. Death is only the next beginning, I guess. Okay, our levels are doing good. I just get worried when the microphone falls that the levels have just gone off the chart. Shit, let's do this. The old double damage. Oh shit, get out the gun. Get down, sir. Get down. Get down, sir. Okay, we did it. But yeah, of course you won, because he was a police officer. I don't think prisoners are supposed to like police officers. Let's pick up this over here. 14 rifle ammo, we're doing good. Oh shit, I ran into a wall. Okay. So what did you do that he wants you to come back? Did you kill someone? You probably killed someone. That's cool though. I'm not here to judge. Why would I come to a prison to judge?
See you back, brothers.
Go in.
I'm starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
Okay, what you want now?
So you want to get to Block C. I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me.
Okay, first what is it?
Yes.
Okay, that's fine.
Bring back as many of those weapons and all the ammo you can carry. My boys will show you the way. I'll wait here with Moen and the ladies. Don't worry now. They'll be safe with us. Unless you try and fuck me.
The problem with what you're saying is, who has my prize? You.
Oh,
a deadly metal cannabo. I don't need it. Like, who do you think I am? Like, I have too many weapons to care about what you're doing now. Repair weapons. Let's see. I guess we should repair this. And the Tijuana machete. And we'll be fine then. Actually, do I have enough money to upgrade my gun? Or my rifle, maybe? Let's see. I think I want to repair or upgrade my shotgun. But I can't because it requires a lot. So damaging pistol is the one I'm using right now, isn't it? Or defective pistol is the one I'm using right now. Okay, that's fine. There's a reason why I'm upgrading it, because I want it for the final boss battle, so... Let's keep it going. A lot more zombies that we have to kill. I think we actually have to pat- Oh no, we don't. We can go up here. That's fine. Well, this prison's really nice. I think I might commit a crime. Go to prison. Please, no one from an actual FBI be watching this. I hate the armored infected. Okay. We're doing good though. We're doing fine. Hello. That was embarrassing that I came into there. Let's close this door. Not that we're gonna need to run or anything. Hello. Hello, sir. Hello. Okay, let's go through here. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, shit, shit. Are they enemies? Rebels. Rebels come. Deserters, you've been called. It's okay, zombies, I got him. You won't be hurting anyone anymore. Not on my watch. Okay. I want to get into that red marker just once. What the fuck? Who the fuck did that? Who the fuck did that? You're still alive? Oh, fuck. I felt that. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? $43? That's all my life's wages. I think. Wait, did you change my weapon? Okay, I guess we can use this weapon. Just as good. Okay. He's like, thank God we killed that girl. She's never coming back, because that's not how death works. Hello. Hello, guys. I'm gonna leave you guys alive. You deserve to live after what they did to you guys. Turned you into zombies. How did this infection get off Fenoy? That's the question, though. I don't get it. I don't understand. Is the infection all over the world?
Get in here quick. Titus doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Okay.
Titus wanted me to help you out.
Hey, Kevin.
I'm Kevin. Titus thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key.
Okay, I get it. Go only get stuff. XP yeah. Zero?
Alright, the senior...
Okay, see you later.
Is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
Like, I've listened to every single one of these guys talk, and it's usually, like, sometimes the same thing where they just go, like, go get this thing right here. And you're like, okay. And they talk so slowly, because no one in real life talks like that. If they do, he wants me to get the armory key, tell me where it is and just tell me to go get it.
You drunko bastard!
Oh shit, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I don't have a gun! Oh shit, they're impervious to bullets. Oh, did I kill one of you guys? Oh, that's unfortunate. Do you have any bullets for me? No? Oh, shit. This one has way more damage than my one. A weak mace. We don't need that. Oh, this office. I was just admiring the office. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, shit. What's this? Tiring knife? Stay down. Alcohol. We all. Oh, master key. So this guy that was supposed to help us unlock shit is basically telling us to go get a key. He's great. He's the best unlocker I've ever encountered in my life. Kevin. Hey guys, you okay? Okay. Is Kevin okay? You okay, Kevin? I came back with the master key. You are the master unlocking.
Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise.
Working on the door, I give you a master key, you idiot.
I just have to swipe this card through and... Wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice. Get ready! We're in for it now! Watch my back door, look in the lock!
Why would you... You said you were really good with unlocking doors, and now all of a sudden you're not?
Really dead.
Something's up here. Something's definitely up here. Why would he... Oh, I don't know. He's just an imp. He's just a fool. He's just an idiot. What am I using? Tijuana machete. Okay. Do I have to kill this guy? Can you not just try and open the door, Kevin? What type of name is Kevin? It's a very good name. That's what it is. Jesus. Give me back my Tijuana machete. Well, maybe if you were the actual master of unlocking, this wouldn't have happened.
Maybe you'll find something for me in there too.
Yeah, fuck off. How about that? You're not getting anything. You're an idiot. Okay. Oh. Oh. Police batons.
Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
Wait. 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 Wait, you guys. Ammo box? See there, Kevin. How do I unlock this door here? Ha! Like, I don't know, it just seems... It just seems really strange, doesn't it, guys, that this guy who's, supposed to be able to unlock everything needs a key card. I don't know. Looking too much into it, I guess. Shit, 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 shit. Oh shit, where am I going? Hit it this way.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. Looks like we're gonna be here a while. So we need some food. My boy?
Okay, get something else. I get it.
You want me to help? Well, you getting the food?
Yes.
Okay.
The kitchen is near.
Oh, I said no to it. Okay, that's silly. Jin! Where? Oh, sorry. Jin! Oh, sorry. Jin! Jin! Shut up! That was embarrassing. I thought you were 15 other people, Jin. I'm sorry.
What the fuck? Well, maybe Titus will share some of that food.
This guy keeps commenting on us every time we walk by him. Okay, let's get some food. Guys, I'm a little bit... Oh, do we have any, like, Molotovs or anything? We got meat bait. What's meat bait? Let's use meat bait. Take the meat bait! Take it! Also, we have to kill these guys. There's no, like, almost killing these guys. You actually have to murder these people. This is an actual, like, thing. He said, murder all the people and get the food. That's fine. I don't mind murdering people. Okay. This episode might be up late, by the way, guys. And if it is, I'm sorry. It's just that it's probably going to be very long. It's probably going to be extremely long. Nothing I can really do about that, but I just kind of want... I don't want to drag this on any longer. It has to drag on. Oh, shit. What weapon am I using? Oh, I'm using Tijuana, man. It's fine. That was kind of easy. A little bit too easy. Okay. Just click that. So we went off and we killed all the zombies in the food kitchen, which means they can go get food now. Hello,
that's
Titus.
What I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right?
Yeah. He's actually right about that. I was in the hospital a while back and... Ooh, hello. I take this now, thank you. Wait. Thank you very much, sir. What do I have to do now?
Place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot.
Okay.
You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and people.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do this.
Find the guards' arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to block C.
Okay, so we have it done.
But watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us. For their own protection.
Kasi oona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
Yeah, I agree. Because this guy does not look like he has a criminal record whatsoever. So you guys can stay here. Thanks, guys. I'll be back for the ladies, maybe. I don't know, they kind of pull us down. Yarma's kind of cool, but she's an idiot. She says she went to school, but she's stupid. Am I going the wrong way? Or maybe I'm going the right way. No, it's down. And Jin's the biggest idiot in the whole world, because she feels like compassion right now is what we need, when really we need, like, food, weapons, to kill people. Stay down. Oh, those footsteps were kind of scary, weren't they? Like the first bit of horror in this game. Personal ID. 97, I have not collected as much as I should have. It's kind of scary. This is like one of the first bit of horrors I've actually, like, gone through in this game. Only cut off your legs there, sir. Don't worry about it. Shit. I should have ran, but now we gotta cut through. Leave me alone. Get back. I know what to do. Hello, sir. Do you want to hear about the Lord Jesus Christ? Oh, Jesus. That did not work as well as I hoped it would. Oh, hello, guys. How's it going? I'm just gonna find some food here and some weapons. Go through here if that's alright. Okay, go down here. Oh shit, what the fuck? What the fuck, guys? What? Stop it! Jesus! Oh shit, I leveled up. Shit, I did not know they were gonna be there. That was kind of silly. I locked myself in with them. It's okay, we can do this. I actually have a butt ton of faith in myself that I can do this. It's only here as well. Fuck. Stay away. Shit, that was easy. This should be fun. Who are you shooting at? Wait, rebels as in, like, police rebels? That's actually pretty interesting. I wish I got some lore on that. I guess I could probably find some stuff on it. Oh shit, no weapon! Oh god, there's no bullets. That's embarrassing. At least there's only one left. Hopefully a zombie kills him. Jeez, this is gonna be a long episode. But it's the finale, so who cares? Right. Let's take out this gun. I'll leave you to it, sir. I'll leave him to kill all the zombies. I mean, he kind of told me he wanted to do it, so... You know, what else can you say, really? You can't really go against someone's wishes. Okay, here we go. It's a long way away, though. But we're getting to cell block C, though, so that's kind of the trade-off here. Yeah, we have to go up, I think. Yeah, it's up. Nope. Oh god, I thought it was coming from down. That was terrifying. Please be nicer in future. Tell me where your friends are. Tell me where your friends are. And you might get off this island. Fuck. I got some algae off you. Algae was short for Algernon, wasn't it? In Okay, we have some stuff. We could repair that. Oh, we can't repair that, apparently. Energy drink. Oh, come on. This is just delaying the inevitable. Oh, shit. Wait, what the fuck? I thought you were one of the tribal people. I was like, what the fuck is happening? Stop it. Oh, I have to go down here. What the fuck? I keep saying what the fuck, but... What the fuck? What the fuck? Hello, Ram. Ram looked really good today, actually. Hello, guys. I'll take that money if you don't mind. Hey, thug. Okay, we can do this. I actually got some criticisms from all my friends for, like, killing everything. So, you know what? It doesn't matter, does it? Maybe it does matter, like, a lot. Oh, shit, a ram in here? What the fuck's the point of that? They knew I was gonna avoid every ram, didn't they? They knew I was never gonna even look at any ram. Shit, what the fuck is hitting me? Oh god, from behind. Oh lordy, 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 lordy. This is gonna take a while. I'm looking at the PS Vita right now.
The pier went down and I had to switch to another source. I've been watching you for some time and I couldn't contact you. Listen carefully. I know what you're planning to do. Don't. You can't give those prisoners weapons. Titus is a murderer and a terrorist. I locked the bloody bastard up myself, you understand?
The only way is through the sewers. There's a sewer in the off-island, frickin', whatchamacallit, off-island prison. I don't know how prisons work. If you guys know anything about them, if you've seen documentary or anything, you can let me know what you think about that. But I personally never seen, a sewer in a prison offshore, at least. Okay, it's just a small sewer, that's fine. Hello, guys. Calvin's here. Hope you don't mind. It's a better looking sewer for some reason, but I don't get- No, this doesn't make sense, okay? Okay, I'm gonna tell you this right now why this does not make sense. I get that if a zombie infection broke out, zombies would come down here. That makes sense. People would have tried to come down here to escape and would have died or something like that. I totally get that. But what I don't understand is why is there graffiti, very well designed graffiti on the walls. You've seen a lot worse. We've seen a pool full of blood in the first 5 minutes of the game. Well, that was long ago. That was like the 28th of last month. We've been doing this for like 22 days now. Shit. Okay, we're almost done. We're almost done this, guys. It's actually not too bad.
Someone's coming.
What the fuck?
Our friends. They've come for us.
Yep. Talk to Yarma. Hey Yarma, how's it going, girl?
All was quiet.
Yep.
Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him and... he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals and... all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
Yep. Look at these two guys. Look at Dingus and Wingus over here. It's Dingus and Wingus. Guys, if you get what that reference is from...
You might. Quick, get into the elevator.
The elevator's here.
Wait, what the fuck is... I wasn't in the elevator.
Hey, get up. Wake up. This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here, like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel, trust me, just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move, come on. There's a chopper on the roof, it's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation, the whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake.
Here we go.
Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go.
Good luck. Be careful.
Okay, so we're coming into like the really... I should actually heal up my weapons. Heal up my weapons. I keep saying heal up. I should actually... Okay. I don't have enough. Can I just say something? How did you know how to get in here, Kevin? That's the big question, isn't it? Big old Kev. Good old Kevin. Knowing how to freaking get into places that, like, we haven't been and he supposedly hasn't been either. Good old Kevin. Guys, it's been fun. We're not done. We're not done. Like, see, there's like 10 days. Until the next game I want to play comes out, which is Resident Evil 5. Oh shit, it's a room! It's a room! Shit, no! No, get away! Get out of the way! How would- I don't get that, okay? I'm totally 100% on board for realism. Like, I get that, like, if a bunch of zombies were blocking my way, I wouldn't be able to get through. But it was one zombie in my way. The ram was beside me, not even oh, look at that. Nice leg, Yan. There was one zombie oh shit, I'm over here? I got through that door. I should have left it open. See you later, guys. And you're the guy who fucking killed me. Like, I don't know, it doesn't make sense to me. I'm not saying that it should make sense, but it just doesn't. Because, I don't know, guys, I'm not nitpicking. I love this game. I don't want to nitpick because I've got so many rams. So many rams. I bet there's another one up here as well. But that's cool, right? That's cool. It's just all cool. Just more rams. They're the best demons in the game. Or not demons. Jesus Christ. What game do I think I'm playing? The Omen? Lucius, is that how you pronounce that name? I actually got that game for like a euro. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing Resident Evil 5 as it releases. Hello. Hello, suicidey. It's honestly the best way to do it. It would take 3 hours if I did it the other way, so... It's cool though, guys, right? You're on my side. You're on my bitch little side. Fucking hell, this is like a trek. I haven't played the Riptide yet, but I'm hoping that they like improve that game even more than this one, because they didn't improve this much. This feels, besides the PS4 controller, it still feels like, how should I say? It still feels like the PlayStation 3 version. It just feels a little bit better. It doesn't feel like ultimately like improved. Okay, let's see what we have here. We have this, which is our best weapon, so let's use this. Fuck. What the fuck is happening? I do not remember this. Shit in hell. I'm undercover. Kill Rider White. I haven't even seen Rider White. I have not seen Rider White in person in this game yet. Well, I have, but like, you know, you guys haven't if you're watching this. You think you can stop me? I was always one step ahead of you. Where? Okay, that was a good shot. I need health like really bad. It'd be cool if we could retain our money as well. Shit. This is shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck, guys. Fuck. I say too many swear words per episode. Alright, here we go. I'm okay with burst rifles. Because I used to use burst rifles. Do you? Where are you? Where the fuck are you? Okay, that's a little bit cheap. Using the dead against us. Execute order 66. What the fuck? Who's behind? Okay, I can't see you. I don't even think you exist. By the way you're doing things. Come here.
Then all life on this island will end. Every living thing will cease to exist. It's survival
of the finished. Are you still trying to kill me?
Fight fire with fire.
I can't go through there. Are you gonna let me up now? Oh, here we go. Oh, fuck. Leave me alone, please. I want to keep my good weapon for Ryder. Well, I can't see a thing. Where is he? What am I caught on? Well, what the fuck? No. Are you serious? Oh, you guys can come down here, though. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Did you see that glitch? That was hilarious. I couldn't get back up.
What are you trying to do, Connor?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Look, your wife is gone. Look at her. She ain't coming back. But you can still save
Take
us.
One more step and you're dead. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone!
Maybe I should start with you! I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire bloody world. Benoit is lost either way.
It's easy to kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Stay back!
They hardly seem human!
Stop!
But killing someone you love? It's not so easy, is it?
Son of a bitch!
Oh shit, the battery's getting low. It's kind of weird because they like think that we care about Jin, but we don't. Like, I couldn't care less about Jin. Okay, can we use our assault? Oh shit. Can we use our assault rifle for this? It doesn't work as well, but we're working. Leave us alone, please, for a second, Ryder. Oh god, this is some good damage. Why would they help him out? Like, it's not some zombie code, he's almost human. What, did we get him? Oh shit, we killed him. What did we kill him with?
He was right about one thing. Benoit is lost. If not him, then someone else will soon send a nuke with our name on it. The quicker we leave, the better.
According to officials, Benoit is still under quarantine. The sought-after vacation destination, popular with celebrities and wealthy tourists alike, was ironically originally a penal colony and still houses one of the strictest maximum security prisons in the world. It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile, news of the lethal virus on the island has caused a worldwide panic. Some have claimed that the virus is only the first wave of a massive international terrorist attack, and that the intentions are global. Bernard Green, spokesman for the Australian Defence Force, denies the claims.
There's no basis for these ridiculous rumours. The entire island is under military quarantine, and the maximum security prison is completely secure. The hacker known as Karen, and every other terrorist imprisoned there, isn't going anywhere. Humanitarian aid is on its way, and you can be sure that the virus, or whatever it is, will not leave the island.
The whole world anxiously watches what is happening in Benoit. For the moment, all flights in and out have been cancelled.
Oh, shit, man, I can't believe we made it. At this point, I'll be goddamn glad to have all my old problems back. As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not. And never will be. Trust me.
So that was Dead Island, the definitive edition for the PS4. I want to thank everyone who stuck with it and everyone who watched it. It was fun. It was a lot of fun just to play through this game again. I might do the DLC. I might not do the DLC. It depends on pretty much how I feel about doing the DLC. Resident Evil is coming up pretty soon, and I kind of want to do some. I kind of want to do that. So I don't want to really start anything else. I did play Forbidden Siren, and that game's just a lot of fun, but I don't know if it's going to be a sustainable series since there's another game coming pretty soon. So guys, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you very soon.